I'm Dr. Brian Silliman, and I study food webs and salt marshes.
Salt marshes like the ones you see behind me are one of the most dominant systems here in coastal North Carolina on the east coast of the United States. And they're really the lifeblood of these coastal communities. They provide a big economic boost
by increasing the production of seafood. They also protect the coastal communities from storms. And the other thing is they clean our air. They absorb tons and megatons of carbon from the atmosphere and they put it in their root system, like you see right here. And so it's a carbon savings account. Climate change is a strong stress to coastal ecosystems. Doubling of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, we get increased warming. That increased heat is stressing these organisms. With less salt marshes in the area, coastal communities are much more vulnerable. Their economic resilience is decreased because there's less food production, and the waters are less clean, so it can affect human health as well. Duke is very active in the conservation and restoration of salt marshes. We're coming up with innovative ways to regrow salt marshes in areas where they were destroyed due to various human activities. Duke Restore and the Duke Wetland and Coast Center and the Duke Marine Lab focus on systematically harnessing partnerships in nature is being used throughout the world now to change the paradigm, and it changes the growth rates and almost every ecosystem. It's a test bed that's important for North Carolina, but because it's conceptually based, it can be used throughout the world.